on Friday, on the 9th, I saw someone throw her out the window, and I had to stop on International Bridge, and I grabbed her. We took her to the animal vet, and they told us that she was going to live.
No broken bones, no internal bleeding.
So we came up with the name of Lilo, because she has blue stitches in her bottom lip and upper lip. Like during the day we do every 3 hours, but at night we do four. We feed her 2 teaspoons of kitten milk.
Two tablespoons of milk replacement.
And that's all she can eat right now due to her jaw pain. I believe not this Friday, but next Friday, everything comes off. So the wrap and the cones come off, and then she can start eating regular food and we'll go from there. So we're happy to have her now.